Let's pursue troubleshooting when we suspect that the inverter toggle switch is off. Let's see what that kind of troubleshooting procedure would look like. We always begin by asking ourselves the first question, what operating condition is indicated by the inverter lights? We notice that we have PAC is zero and a blinking green power light. So under our choices, of our usual choices, green blinking light, power AC is zero, means no DC input. So we're going to select that. So now we're on our path for what type of fault. First thing we're always asked is the DC disconnect switch off? Well, we examine it and we see that it's vertical, it's on. So that's not the problem. Is the DC switch off? The answer is no. Next question to always check is the optimizer toggle switch off? Well, that's up here. Oh, okay. So here now we notice that the switch is to the left. That's off. It's not on. So there's the problem. The toggle switch is in the off position. So is it off? Yes. Okay, fault found pretty quick. The toggle switch is off. If we go to information here, always to learn about our steps, we're indicated that if the toggle switch is off, then the optimizers are in the safe mode and are not producing power. So you've got a DC connection, but you don't have any output from them. So turning the switch on tells them to turn on and start producing power. So we're going to go to the switch and turn it on. And we notice that when we do that in our display, we're back up to having a solid green light, which indicates power is being exported, and we're up to full power. So indeed, we've solved our problem there with the toggle switch being found off.
Hey, thanks for watching the training video using Interplay's simulation-based training program. You can keep watching our solar videos by clicking on the link to your left, or stay up to date on our latest solar snacks by subscribing on your right. To learn more about how the STP provides critical team training and helps you build an onboarding program at your company, please go to interplaylearning.com.